You can literally stop your money from going down the drain thanks to something these Marquette University students invented.
I mentioned, do you know how you get your water bill? And they said, no idea. Well, I'm like, okay, well, this converts it to gallons per day per person. It's very easy.
True, we are on the shores of one of the world's biggest freshwater sources, but its seemingly endless drink is a mirage.
Even though there's a big lake there, we can't just take more and more water from it. And if you really want to find water scarcity, talk to somebody from California, from Georgia, or just go over to Waukesha.
Graduate student Nathan Conroy was part of an environmental politics class last spring that launched H2Oscore.com, a website that shows you how much water your home uses and what you can do to use less and save money.
Some are doing very well. Others, could stand to make improvements, which is really what the website is, gives people the ability to, save water, save money, and, make a difference.
H2Oscore.com was born out of that thinking that water scarcity is not a thing of the future. Professor McGee Young is proud of his students.
There are 36 states that in the last 5 years have suffered from drought conditions. And the issue of water scarcity is not going away anytime soon. And we think that we can provide the solution for water conservation for folks all across the country.
The simple solutions offered by the website include changing out your shower head to one that's highly efficient, or a more clever one, putting an empty beer bottle in your toilet tank. It displaces 12 ounces of water, saving you hundreds of gallons a year without hurting the performance.
Part of embracing the culture of Milwaukee is using what we have, our resources, and certainly empty beer bottles is a key one here.
H2Oscore.com crunches public records across the metro area. Just type in your address, even your neighbors, to see how you compare. And perhaps that number staring back at you might make you reconsider what goes on in the bathroom. In Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.